He's a good 3 yards deep in the end zone when he receives the snap. He will throw, looking out to his left, and the pass intercepted. MJ Stewart, the freshman, picked it off at the 16.
Beautiful read by Stewart there. He looked like he left his man reading the eyes of Brewer to go where the ball was being thrown. Looked like he was falling down, just kind of leapt for it, caught that ball on his back.